we go again. Chilly out. A welcome cool. Go to Ross and get a look at what they got in today, but I can't get over there, I don't think. I'm busy focusing on the election here and the other issues around it. Sits around the foundation of buildings, and that's where the mold grows. It doesn't quite drain off like it does, or absorb a certain layer like it does in other soils. That's why they get the flash flooding in the Southwest. God and all that you did, praise God.